Why, thank you, Air Cody, for such a fine introduction. Now, I must be frank with you people. I haven't liked Pittsburgh so much since Mario Lemieux played on the same lineup as Jaromir Jagr. You guys really are incredible. Thank you for coming out, showing support, buying so much merchandise, and coming by the merchandise table and saying hi to all these Bullet Club members before the show. From the bottom of my heart, thank you very much. It has been almost 10 years since I've been around these parts. It has almost been an entire decade. However, I promise you, if I have any sorts of control over my schedule, I will make sure that 9 years, 10 years, does not pass again before I come back.
Yeah! Don't make up! Don't make up!
As Cody had mentioned before, yes, by title, I am the leader of the Bullet Club. By title, I am the best professional wrestler on the planet.
Yeah!
In fact, everyone's pro wrestling god.
Yeah!
However, let us not dwell on titles. I may be the leader of the Bullet Club, but all of us, we are the elite.
Yeah!
We are being the elite. And all you people are taking a part of a revolution that is sweeping this nation and worldwide. So, tomorrow we have an early call time. The bus never slows down, so I must bid you all adieu. And this is where I must say, unfortunately, that famous line. Goodbye!
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Cody, you know that well, baby. And good night!